up. Let the pigeon be courteous, I'll let you in.
Ooh.
Section here. That's obviously not moved by the quads. Yeah, looks like we're back on. You can tell because of the fluffiness on it. Already torn into it. The Ironman, basically both days, but I'll definitely be there if it works out. GNCC, but we kind of lack the knowledge, yeah? And, this is not cost effective. I don't get paid for this. I don't get paid crap on YouTube. I'll probably be retiring from GNC Film, maybe get into some other stuff. Make sure you come out and support your locals next year. These guys put on a health track. And put a lot of time and effort. And you put one of these things on. So. If I don't race, I won't be traveling to the film, so Rock Garden. Longest single track we've had in a local. Two sections. Thank you. to us, sir. I like some tracks. This one's nice so far. So obviously my track preview probably wouldn't have done that great for the bikes, but these are long. They're not just little cutovers. These are nice. I got some pros coming up and gonna pass on this. First time I've ridden this track, I filmed it several times. Colby always raced it. okay? Maybe a guy hurt back there.